Captain Burroughs! Oh, I'm so glad you're awake!
Come now, Sonya. That's a bit much, isn't it?
Let her be, Majesty. I'm sure the princess feared we might never wake up. I think she's earned her tears.
Well, I'm not crying.
What a relief, huh, Sonya?
I am relieved to see you both in better health.
You've earned my thanks. You defeated Excella and her Draco Machina, and saved our country. We all owe you a great debt. And Sonya, heir of the storm, hey? Well done indeed. I never doubted that you were worthy of that blade. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, Father.
Your Majesty.
Whoa, Leston? What's up? You here for the get-well party, too?
No, I summoned him. We need to start planning for the future.
Now? But Father, you still need rest.
Don't worry, Sonya. I couldn't push these old bones too far, even if I wanted to. But I'm not so far gone that I can't attend a war council. I can't stand on a battlefield like this, but it's important that we have a plan for the days to come. One that requires Sir Leston.
Precisely. Now's the time to decide our next move.
Right. There's the other two World Dragon Souls, and the Shining Dragon with Yuma. As long as the Empire still needs them, this war will go on.
They're fighting over the Shining Dragon.
Yuma? What's wrong?
Oh, I was just wondering what I should do. The Empire wants the Shining Dragon. He's with me, so they'll probably attack the city again looking for him. In that case, maybe it'd be better if I was gone.
Whoa, what the hell, man? Where'd that come from?
Yeah, don't think like that.
But...
Yuma, you wish to leave Marga?
If that's for the best, if it's for the sake of the people here.
And I'm afraid I cannot approve it.
What?
You have fought alongside the Dragoneers and protected this city countless times. You are Astoria's savior. We are all in your debt. You would have us forget this debt? How could we cast you out to save ourselves?
Your Majesty.
But if you truly want nothing more to do with us, I will not hold you here against your will.
No, not at all. I love the people of this city. I've been alone ever since my mom died, but my friends and the people here all accepted me. Living here, It was the first time I felt like I really belonged.
I see. As this land's king, I am glad you've come to love it as we do. Yuma, I would ask that you stay with us in Astoria. I want you by our side as we move forward.
Your Majesty. I understand. I just started worrying and spoke without thinking. I'm sorry. I'll keep fighting for everyone.
Sheesh, Yuma. Got us all worked up.
Hey, glad Yuma got that off his chest, but we should probably get back to business. What do we do now?
Right. I think we should keep looking for the souls of the world dragons like we've been doing. We have to find the dragon souls that the Empire hasn't gotten to yet.
You have some idea where they are, then?
We're looking for ruins. More accurately, shrines that the High Elves built to preserve the dragon souls. However, we haven't encountered any clues lately.
Ruins. I believe my soldiers did report something of the sort.
I sincerely hope that this isn't another ruse.
You really needn't glare at me like that, Kirika. I took no joy in deceiving you.
So what's this report say?
Right. According to my scouts, there's an oddly shaped ruin out in the old desert. It seems a large number of dragon souls were excavated from the area in the past. Ordinary dragon souls, mind you. I'm afraid I can't guarantee the presence of a world dragon proper.
I see. Well, it does seem worthy of investigation. Brother, can you tell us where these ruins are?
Of course. Let me draw up a map.
Hold, Sir Leston. I have one more request as King of Astoria.
I am yours to command.
Might I ask that you join Sonya and her group?
You would have me accompany them?
Yes. Our soldiers are focused on defending the city, and the Knights of Welland cannot risk any grand maneuvers now. What we need right now is not an army, but a small, mobile task force. I ask that you lend us your aid, not as captain of the Knights of Welland, but as a Dragoneer. What say you?
I would be loath to refuse a personal request from the king, but I have a duty to my squad.
Brother, please. I've told you before, there are other capable knights who can take command in your stead. A captain's role can be delegated, brother, but a dragoneer's cannot. You can help us in ways that no one else can. Please.
I suppose that's not untrue. And I have a duty to watch over both you and Yuma. Well, I suppose a map won't be necessary if I'm taking you there myself.
Aha! So then, Sir Leston?
Yes. From here on, I shall lend my assistance as a Dragoneer.
Brother, thank you.